Hi, welcome back to our EPISD Power Up video series. In this video, we're going to be looking at a really nice set of tools that you can use by yourself or with your friends, Office 365. Office 365 is really Microsoft Word, PowerPoint, and Excel, but they are online. That means you can access them anywhere, anytime, and on any device you want to, because they're all online. Also, if you use our Office 365, you get something called Onedrive. Onedrive is a huge online storage site and can hold up to a terabyte of files. That is 1,000 gigabytes, or 254 gigabyte flash drives. That's almost more than anyone could ever use. And like the 365 Office programs, your files are accessible from anywhere you have an internet connection. When you first log into portal.office.com, you need to click first on Onedrive and follow the prompts to set it up. Once you set up your Onedrive, you are good to go with all the other tools in Office 365. If you don't set up Onedrive first, you'll run into some problems because Onedrive is the place where all the files are stored. Once you're in Onedrive, it is just like having your own personal file storage space in the cloud. You can make new files, save files, and hey, this is the easiest because all the files in 365 save automatically. And open files, just like a regular computer, find the file and double-click. And you can download files, all from Onedrive. Just select the files and click download. It's that simple. Something that is really cool though is that you can share any file with anyone else. Have homework you need to turn in? Share the file with your teacher. Working on a group project or doing research? Share the file with everyone in the group. With Onedrive, sharing is simple. Just highlight the file, find the three dots, click on them, and select share. Then tell 365 who you want to share the file with. Every student and every teacher in EPISD are in 365. They will get a notice from you saying that you shared a file with them. Now they can edit or just read the file that you sent them. Next up in 365 is Word, Excel, and PowerPoint. Now most of us already know how to use these programs because we have been using word processors, spreadsheets, and presentation software for a long time. If you know how to use a Word on a laptop or desktop, then you already know how to use it in Office 365. It even looks similar, same with PowerPoint and Excel. The only thing you need to keep in mind is that the online version is a little less powerful than the desktop versions. For instance, in PowerPoint Online, there are not the animations that are on the desktop version, but for most of us, the online versions do 99% of what we need. If you have to use the laptop version, then when you save it to your Onedrive, it keeps your formatting and your extra features. There are a lot of really cool tools in Office 365, but probably the absolute best one for us is OneNote. OneNote is an online note-taking program. We will never have to take handwritten notes again, and we won't ever have to worry about losing notebooks, losing pages, or leaving them at a friend's house. Our notes are all saved online forever. The notebooks we create this year are even available next year. We can create notebooks for any subject, for clubs, for all our classes. You can embed pictures, files, links to websites, assignments, and more. We can share our notes, so if one of our friends misses classes, no problem. Just share your notes from OneNote. Oh, and did I mention that you can get Office 365 for your iPad, your iPhone, or your Android device? Just download the app from the App Store. Every single one of the tools in EPISD's PowerUp Office 365 is designed to help us become better students. They are tools that we can use anywhere, anytime. And there are even more great tools coming, like Yammer and Link, but that's another video altogether. Thanks for watching, and thanks for powering up with EPISD's PowerUp.